check this out. Yo, check this out. Check this out. Deadpool, please report to command. Deadpool, please report to command.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. Yo.
This right here is astronomical. I see you picked up on my ways. I feel responsible. You feel me?
Thank you. Watch. I've been gathering the greatest hunters across all realities, and I started with the best. Cost a lot of credits to convince Mando, but this is the way. Before the next phase, and we're just getting started. So, what are you waiting for? The hunt is on.
Fight! one thing I know about you. Even when the chips are down and the hand is dealt, you never, ever give up. I don't know where you are or what trials you're facing, but I have nothing but pity for whoever gets in your way.
Ich bin auf den Jubel gekommen, weil ich die Emojis sehr, sehr gerne mag und sie jeden Tag eigentlich mit meinen Freunden teile oder ich sie an meinen Freunden verschicke. Ich denke nicht vorher drüber nach. Ich glaube, in dem Moment ist es einfach sehr, sehr emotional, wenn man ein Tor schießt und von daher kommt das alles sehr, sehr spontan. Hallo Fortnite-Fans, ich freue mich, meinen neuen Fortnite-Skin vorstellen zu können. Ich hoffe, ihr könnt damit was anfangen und wünsche euch dabei viel Spaß.
Hi football fans, I'm partnering with Fortnite and I've got some exciting things to share with you.
There are many ways to show pride in your team and your country. You can wear a shirt or a scarf, you can yell and cheer in support. All you need to do is choose wisely before you go into battle. Kissing the ring for me is just a way of showing appreciation to my wife and my children in a way. It's just a way of giving back to my family. Join me and become me.
Hey, Idris Elba here. Bloodsport is coming to the island and he's playing for keeps. Lucky for you, I know this mercenary all too well. You're really gonna wanna pay attention to this. His hands are deadly. Anything, and I mean anything, he wields is legally considered a deadly weapon. Just ask Superman. The guy he put in ICU with a kryptonite bullet. He's a world-class marksman specializing in brutality. What did you expect from someone who was trained by their mercenary father since birth? However, what I like best about him is his secret weapon, his high-tech and lethal suit. It allows instant access to all his arsenals of deadly weapons, perfect for your lowdown. Prepare to get some dubs as Bloodsport when he drops in Fortnite on August 3rd. Boom.
Yeah. everyone. I'm Timothy Chalamet.
And I'm Zendaya from the upcoming film event, Dune.
We're excited to introduce you to Paul Atreides and Chani, who are traveling all the way from the planet Dune and dropping into Fortnite today.
Chani is a powerful Fremen warrior who calls the most dangerous planet in the known universe her home.
And Paul has been trained to be a fighter and leader destined for greatness beyond his wildest dreams. Good luck on the island.
Good luck, guys.
Another hero has arrived on the island. Could it be? It's me, the one and only.
Well, I give you this. You sure know how to make an entrance.
Very funny. Want to tell the folks at home what we're doing here?
Celebrating the holidays in style.
Someone really needs to stop that guy.
You can handle that part.
Oh,
Oh, wow, this one's for you.
Oh, thank you. You shouldn't have.
Mr. Clean, lemon fresh, I'm a fiend. Stretching out the limousine, hit a three off the screen. Yeah, I'm dripping, I'm a treasure. Yeah, I'm better, slow it down. Check it. I'm cleaner than anybody you seen before. Walking the stove when I'm ballin' like a give and go. Like I'm in slow-mo, twisted like a figure four. The ladies know, got them screaming out, there he go. I'm cleaner than anybody you seen before. I'm cleaner than anybody you seen before.